Hi, and welcome back to Depop's Living and Flip-Flop Life. In today's episode, I want to answer a member that is inside my GearBubble Instant Profits. One of the questions is, Demetrius, can you record a video from scratch on how we can build a niche store in GearBubble? Yes, I can. It's very simple, and I'm going to do this video for you, Guillermo. However, this is also for anybody else that's interested in building a niche store through GearBubble. It's very easy. You go back into your GearBubble account, all right, and then you just create a store. There's an option where you can do that. Let me just go start from the beginning, okay? All right, and then what I want to do here is go to stores, all right, and then create a store. You can choose any of those options right here. We're going to go ahead and choose a standard store. And in my example, I'm going to show you my Pitbullville store. For example, I did a little, this is a standalone landing page that is somehow looking like a website. And I have all the options for them to click on and takes them to different, products that I'm promoting. All right. So for example, I'm going to create the Pitbullville store. In my case, I'm going to go ahead and click that. Go to next. All right, I'm going to call this Pitbullville. Oh, wait, Pitbullville shop. I think I already created something, but anyways. T-shirts, pendants, new releases. Click next. All right, I'm going to add my campaign. I only have one right now. You can add more stuff, etc. Right, and create store. That's it. That's all you need to do. You have a Pitbull store shop where you're going to have your categories where you can add categories or not. All right. Real quick, let me just go back. The way that you add categories is by just adding more custom categories here or through here. Okay. So we're back. This is a Pitbull store, so you can start adding your stores, etc., this and that. All right. And this is your link. And when somebody clicks on it, you can have a whole bunch of items right here. Okay, so I hope this was valuable information for you, Guillermo, and for anybody that wants to get part of my GearBubble Instant Profits. I have a group, an inner circle group, where I have people that are engaging, and I give you a lot of goodies and a lot of examples, and people are at asking questions, I'm answering back, people are helping, etc. Okay, people are getting results as well. Let me just show you just a couple of posts that I had from people that have made some prop. There's one from Naomi. Naomi's making some money through GearBubble Instant Profits. People are adding their stuff, their ads, etc. All right, so thank you, and I'll talk to you soon. Peace out.